Hello, everyone, and good Monday morning to you. I'm meteorologist Chris Martin, and here's a look at our weather for today. We are going to be seeing a possibility of storms in the afternoon and evening hours, mainly across the eastern parts of the Texas Panhandle. We do have a marginal risk for severe weather, including a few of the counties in the far eastern Texas Panhandle. It's into a slight risk area for parts of Ellis County. That's where we will have the best chance for some large hail and strong straight-line winds. Most of us, though, missing out on the rain. What we do have going on is a weak frontal boundary moving into the Texas Panhandle, and it will be along those counties to the east in the evening time, say after 6 or 7 p.m., that we see thunderstorms popping up, and a few of the stronger cells will have some large hail and strong straight-line winds in addition to a bit of a flooding threat as well. Tornado threat is extremely low for today. For the city of Amarillo, we are not going to be seeing that rain. We'll have that front moving on in. Noontime winds coming in from the north of 15 to 20 miles per hour will top out at 95 degrees, cooler than what we had yesterday, and this front will only bring those temperatures down a few degrees from what we had over the weekend. It will be mostly sunny, though, by 5 p.m., and we will have the dry line hang out over the southern end of the Texas Panhandle. But we'll be close to Canadian and Ellis County over towards, say, Arnett and Gage and Lipscomb. That we have a few of those thunderstorms develop by 6 or 7 p.m. The cap of warm air loft is still pretty strong for today, so it will be helping to prevent any afternoon storms from popping up. We'll see a high of 94 degrees in Dumas, 101 in Childress, 99 in Clarendon, and 98 out towards Canadian. And again, a few of those stronger cells will hang out to the eastern parts of the Texas Panhandle, far eastern counties anyway, and clear out by tomorrow morning. Coming up for your Tuesday, though, we'll see a bit better chance for showers and storms across the high plains, and including the chance for rain for Amarillo and Canyon. Most of this activity in the evening hours on Tuesday and across the northern half of the Texas Panhandle. We will top out at 97 for Amarillo tomorrow. On Wednesday, 94. A few of those morning storms heading on out will be in the mid-90s, that is, for Thursday and Friday. And the winds pick up from the south and southwest. Pretty breezy for the remainder of the week, but the chance for thunderstorms gets pushed further off into New Mexico instead as their monsoon season starts to take over. We'll occasionally have a few of those crossing the New Mexico state line and move into the western Texas Panhandle. But for Amarillo, the chance of rain remains pretty low. We will see temperatures starting to come down a few more degrees over this coming weekend. Sunday, not too bad at a high of 92. Hope you have a fantastic rest of your Monday. Thank you for clicking on MyPlains.com.